New York's Attorney General has subpoenaed Donald Trump Jr. and Donald Trump and his sister, Ivanka Trump. Her office is conducting a civil investigation into former President Donald Trump's business practices. The Trump children have refused to comply with the subpoenas, as has their father, but their brother Eric sat for questioning in October of 2020.